Hello friends, I'm Vyak here again with new tea from the tea garden called Castleton. So let me have a sip of this tea first. Oh, very nice tea. Castleton Moonlight is one of the best tea of Darjeeling. So today I'm going to explain to you about the person who is the curator of this most special tea. His name is Mr. D.V. Guru. And he has been manufacturing teas since from last 35 years. He said he was first inspired by his previous tea garden called Siok. This tea garden used to make fancy teas like Moondrop. And after he began his journey with Castleton, he started implementing those thoughts and ideas which he used to make teas in this Siok tea garden, which resulted in the beginning of a new tea that is Castleton Moonlight, which was first manufactured in the year 2006. Since then, this tea is popularly known, and trust me, my dear friends, this tea is famous all over the world, the Castleton Moonlight. So I'll tell you why this tea is very special. What is the secret behind the speciality of this tea? What is the secret? Why this tea is very special? So let me tell you from the process of plucking. According to Mr. D.V. Guru, the manufacturing process of this tea is done in a very special way. The manufacturing process actually begins from the process of plucking the leaves. The leaves have been plucked very finely from a very skillful labor. And then after plucking the leaf, they will carefully lay the leaves on the turf, and underneath the turf is the fan, which is run very softly, which will give an ear to take out the moisture of these young tiny leaves. Then comes the rolling part. You'll have to be very careful while in the process of rolling. You'll have to give a very limited pressure on the leaves so that leaves will not rupture. So it is a very soft and light rolling. They'll try to give the rolling without breaking any cells of the leaves so that the flavor of the tea, flavor of the teas will remain in the leaves. So it's very kind of a special process of manufacturing. That is what Mr. D.V. Guru always keeps saying to me. That's how the tea is very special. And after that comes the fermentation part, and then fermentation is done. And after the fermentation, the most special part is that sorting. That sorting has to be done by the hands with a very skillful labors, to see if there is any foreign particles in the tea. So there is like very less involvement of machineries in these teas. So that's how this tea has been very, very special. So I'll sip this tea once again, and I'll just let you know the actual flavor on this tea, the tasting flavor on this tea. Oh, this scented, flavorful. This tea is awesome. Castleton Moonlight is always remembered as the one of the top teas of the world. Yeah. I can find the hint of orchid in this tea. The white orchid flavor will get in this tea. There may be a connection because this tea garden falls under the concept Kaohsiung Valley. And Korsan, the meaning of Korsan is Valley of White Orchid. So that's how you can find the hint of white orchid in this tea, very much flavor in this tea, the white orchid. I can find the flavor of woody, oak flavor I can get in this tea. Oak, prominent. And a finish of vanilla is very much there in this tea. This tea is very special, flavorful. White orchid's flavor is prominent, my dear friends. And the most special thing is, I would like to show you very closely the leaves and its infusion and the liquor. So you'll come to know why this tea is special, why this tea is so aromatic. It's just because you can see the leaves and the buds are very much attached together, and there is equivalent mix of leaves and buds. So after this I'll show you the infusion of this tea. So here the infusion is very, very exciting. You can see this coppery dark chocolate color you'll find in this infusion. And the most interesting part is that there is mixed of leaves and buds attached together, tiny, young, very finely plucked. And the most interesting liquor. You can see this liquor, yeah? Golden yellow, flavorful liquor. This is for now, my dear friends. So I'll come up with many more teas in the days to come. So till then, stay strong, stay healthy, and stay safe. Thank you.